killer tone on this Monday microphone. This week on Microphone Monday, got a fat Shure Bullet with some fat tone. This is the bigger style, like the 520 model Green Bullet they made starting in 1949. And after that, they made it this size. So it's not the small shell, but it's a typical standard Shure Bullet shell with a grayish-brownish color. Original element was dead. Some of these do go dead. I replace it with a vintage Japanese crystal element. Really fat, robust, and dirty, let me tell you. This is a killer one. I go through a lot to pick out the good ones, and this is a killer one. One of the best I've had in a long time. And, hey, got my Gibson GA40 to try this out. Hope you're staying safe. I miss you all. Enjoy this Microphone Monday. Thank you.